on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on. I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.
Divine smile on you. You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Hmm.
don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Got good pieces out here. You can buy more. Inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on you. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Thank you.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored. Everything's for sale, my friend. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Boys, girls, dogs, elders.
Once I've made enough money. Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
Let me know if you see anything you like. And potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. If there's anything I can help, you have but to. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.
Please tell me you have news of my son. It's hardly a secret that they have ties to the Empire and hate anyone who speaks out against it. Thorald did worse. He took action against the Empire, and the Battleborns knew it. Leave my son. I feel it in my heart. Oh, you'd understand if you had children. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. You take care of yourself now.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
I need trinkets.
I don't claim to be the... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop. Have you met my father? He's a
steward
at
the
Dragon's Reach.
Take a look. Good doing business with you.
If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now.
I hope someday we'll get... It's for sale if you've got the coin. That's your best offer? I suppose so. She's the one with the saddle. Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift...
I love my husband, but he can be a bit dull at times.
Can I help you? Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that.
Look at that edge.
Still sharp. I'll present this to the Jarl later. As for you, let me show you some smithing techniques. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
Hold it there. Keep your distance. Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her. Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl, killed at night, body torn up. We're stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it. Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet.
Always sad. Sorry. I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
My heart goes out to Clan Shattershield. Kin murdered, family Warhammer stolen. There's no fairness in all that.
Sad.
Terrible. I heard a scream and came running, but she was already like this when I got here.
Always sad when someone has to die.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The divines smile on Charon's
side. No, sorry. But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you'll excuse me.
You should unload some of that unwanted gear. Head over to Sadri's used wares. Talk to the elf. I used to be an elf. Just like always, nobody saw anything useful. Bastards escaped again. Look, friend, if you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest. You'll need to talk to Yorleif, though. We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be on official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
I ask only for a little charity.
You hear the news? There's a dragon roosting up on Mount Anthor, to the northwest.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts. My men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well.
We got it.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
Best offense is a good defense, am I right? All right then. I noticed the trail of blood leading away from here. Helgurd's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy, But if she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Well, she's dead, but I guess that's not unusual, at least not for somebody in here. I mean, someone who's not me, that is. Sorry, was only joking with you. Not really. The only unusual thing is the shape of the cuts. Look like they were made with, well, the ancient Nords used these kinds of curved blades when they embalmed their dead. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. Other than me, of course. I'm too busy tending to the dead to spend my time making more of them. And I wouldn't very well tell you about the cuts if I had made them, now would I? Now, I really got to get back to the body. A lot of work to prepare her for the grave.
Thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet. goes out to Clan Shattershield. Kin murdered, family Warhammer stolen. There's no fairness in all that. I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. Ugh. Have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful. I've never seen anything like it. I would take this to Calixto at the House of Curiosities. He has a good eye for strange trinkets. Might even give you a bit of gold for it. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Hollyfrost farm outside the city. The cruel seas have been sailors for generations. In truth, I regret not. Following in the footsteps of my ancestors.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner. I've been following him for months now. Well, not actually following. Trying to find him. The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught. They say they're too busy with a war. I say, what good is winning a war if we're still terrorized by one of our own? Oh, they care, all right. Just none of them thinks to do anything about it. They say I'm just snooping around bothering people. But I'm trying to save lives. Huh? What's it say? Woundfirth. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly. This information needs to go straight to the Steward. He'll listen to you.
We're the only temple in Skyrim that can openly worship Talos. Talos, who in life was known as Tiber Septim, united Tamriel and founded the Empire. He was rewarded for his deeds by being joined with the Divines in eternal glory, the only mortal to do so. We worship him that we might follow in his path. We can't literally join him in the heavens, but we may do our best to know them here on Nirn. Like anyone, a crisis will push them towards devotion. I've been seeing a lot of the Shattershield since they lost their daughter. Hilevi Cruelcy comes in a lot, but I haven't seen her husband here in years. Ulfric prays for strength. I speak to Captain Lonelygale, but he doesn't spend much time here. Too busy. The Empire's elven puppet masters never cared much for the idea of a human becoming a divine. So the worship of Talos is outlawed. Skyrim doesn't take kindly to being told what to do. And to try and forget Talos, well, they may as well ordered us all to cut off our ears. Blessings of Arkay be upon you.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
If you have any news of the Western Holds, Take her to Ulfric immediately. That's quite an accusation. I assume you have proof? I don't want to believe it. Wunferth has been a trusted friend to Ulfric for many years. It pains me to see that the Whispers had truth to them. Wunferth shall be apprehended. I thank you for your diligence in getting to the bottom of this matter. The streets of Windhelm are now safe. Going to arrest the butcher. Yes, sir.
What is the meaning of this?
You're under the arrest for the murder of Susanna of Candlehearth Hall and Frigga Shattershield and all the rest. We are wise to your scheming, you coward.
Has the whole city lost their brains? I've been scrying and auguring to find the murderer myself.
Make your excuses from the bloodworks, wizard. Get him out of my sight. Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir, but you'll have to come with me.